Australia's Republican movement has been dealt a major setback following the failed Voice referendum. According to the Sunday Telegraph, more than half of voters believe there shouldn't be a new referendum on the movement, despite Labor hinting at the idea should it win a second term. Anthony Albanese has confirmed he will not pursue the Republican issue for the foreseeable future. Polling by the newspaper found 69% of voters believed the Voice referendum should have been delayed or scrapped altogether.